look at the camera.
Hello, everybody. We're Ron and Faye Perry, and that's Baxter. And we're the owners of Virgin Beach Resort in Malbago, Daanbantayan, Cebu, Philippines. We're here in our home in Tulare, California, where our business is Loving Care Assisted Living. It's a room, board, and care for the elderly, and we have a license for 6 residents, currently have 5. So we're going to start a vlog, and hopefully we'll do something weekly, maybe more often. And right now, because we couldn't go to the Philippines, one of us is usually going there several times during the year because of quarantine, so we'll just do this by vlogging. We've had the staff take some recent videos that we're going to upload for this. So this first vlog is going to be about the murals, the new murals that were painted by our nephew, and the walls that were recently put up on top of the original stone fencing, which is about 1 meter high, and we had a barbed wire fence on that until it rusted away. So right now our manager is Lyneth Piazon, Faye's sister, and our building and grounds manager is Eden Alardi, Faye's brother, and we have a really nice staff there. We're fortunate during the lockdown to have six or seven mm-hmm. foreigners there, some of them with their wives, so we did have some income, so we're still able to provide work for our staff, and then we're under construction for a new cottage, family duplex cottage. So that's where we're funding our resort is with this business here in California. We've been married 30 and a half years. We were married in the municipality of Bogo in 1990 and by the circuit judge there. And we saw the property in 1991 and purchased it in 1992. We started construction 1993. And 1994, we were open for day use, and 1995 had our first overnight guest. So we're still constructing. The reason the name Virgin Beach Resort, Baxter, get down, is because when we bought the place, almost 2 hectare for 12 and a half pesos per square meter, there was only about 2 dozen coconut trees. There was some lots of magai, which is a cactus type of plant, succulent, and lots of wild guava, atis, lumboy, and other fruits, and lots, of course, lots of wild grass. So we named it Virgin Beach because there was nothing there. It was virgin, completely untouched. So this is part A of our new murals that were painted on the walls by, what's Nanan's real name? By
Lenar.
And so I think you'll enjoy this. We'll add some captions below. By the way, we put a link to how we met, in case you're interested in how we met and married, in the comments below there. So be sure and subscribe. Thumbs up for this video. And share with your friends, and we'll see you in the next video.
My God.
Thank you.